Piers Morgan drops major Good Morning Britain bombshell. Piers Morgan was a very happy man today, and not because his pal Trump was in town. Earlier today, Piers Morgan announced some staggering Good Morning Britain news. The early morning host has long been championing the ITV breakfast show over its BBC equivalent. And yesterday's episode was record-breaking, as it snatched a huge percentage of viewers. He wrote on Instagram, "Breaking news, yesterday's GMB had its highest audience share rating, 22.5%, since the show launched. Boom. Thanks for watching." Of course, Piers normally doesn't host alongside Susanna Reid on a Thursday, so many may be wondering why he was so happy. But the 53-year-old was in the hot seat due to the lead-up to Donald Trump's visit to the UK. He welcomed Ash Sarkar, a journalist and campaigner for the Stop Trump coalition. The group was set to protest Trump's visit, but Piers got into a fiery debate with Ash. He continually tried to get her to acknowledge Barack Obama's widespread deportations. Ash told him she didn't know the exact number, and stressed she wasn't a fan of Obama either. But as the conversation proved to be going nowhere, he tried one more time to tell her to go and check out some basic facts on your hero Obama. Finally, she seemed to have had enough as she screamed, "He's not my hero. I'm a communist, you idiot." Susanna burst into hysterical laughter and told her she has every right to protest Trump. And it's clear many other people in the country share that view, as thousands lined the streets today in protest. Earlier this afternoon, however, Trump headed to Windsor Castle with wife Melania Trump to meet the Queen.